Hey you guys, thanks for coming to check out another wig review. So today's wig review is brought to you by Superb Wigs. So thank you so much, Superb Wigs, for sponsoring this video. Now let's jump right into this new hair. Hey guys, so when you get your wig from Superb Wig, it will come in a box like this. I already opened the box because I was nosy and I wanted to see the wig. So this is the wig here. Your box is going to come with some things in it. It's going to come with your elastic strap, an elastic band, wig caps, and details, and an information sheet detailing how to put your wig on. So let's take a look at the wig. Love this. And it's looking like it's like an everyday length, which I'm really been falling for everyday length wigs these days. Wow, this is a 360, so you can definitely probably wear this in a ponytail because there's lace all around. That's nice. Let's look at the cap construction. You do have a comb in the back, two adjustable straps. You do have an elastic band inside. You have two combs on the side, one comb at the top. And it does look like your lace is pre-bleached, which makes your life a lot easier. Love that. And it definitely looks pre-plucked as well. That hairline is absolutely giving. The lace needs to be tinted, so I'm definitely going to spray it with my lace tint spray. But this looks like it's pretty much good to go, you guys. If you like my bonnet, these are available on Amazon for Amazon Prime. You can just type in Glee Made satin bonnet and this bonnet will come up. It does come in 4 different colors on Amazon Prime, so you can definitely check it out there. Or if you like to get it directly from me, you can go to gleemade.com and check out these bonnets.